stayed on that lake somewhere midway, three quarters of the way through it, up on the right. Hit the first switchback, getting to the pass. Hello. Won't be too long now, I'm getting close. Head across some few sections with the big sun-cut patches of snow. Nothing too bad. Had to use my hands a couple of times because I just feel safer that way. Just beautiful. Summit. Mather Pass. New look to the south. Switchbacking down the south side of Mather. I was counting the switchbacks. I think maybe this is six. I don't know. That's what I just came down from. There were a few spots where some slides had taken out sections of the trail. You can see the one right there, it's predominant. But it was okay. Imagine that could have been from avalanche, you know, snow slides. Trail came all the way around to over there. Just hiking through this basin. I said basin, so this is the south fork of Kings River. On the other side of the pass was the middle fork of Kings River. So this would be the south fork basin. I'll clarify it. Palisade Creek, other side of the matter, drains into Middle Fork, Kings River. That's all. Heading down into tree line eventually. See ahead before we gain. Have to go up into another like valley to Lake Marjorie. And down trail again. I had stopped to take a break at a creek, had lunch. All these boulders. this way. Sounds cool. Deep too. Sorry, where I came from. That's a 360. View, I'm all set up. Dinner is rehydrating or whatever with hot water. Got some socks hanging in the tree over there. Still some sun hitting, so I got my solar panel charging my other power bank. The other one's fully charged. And there's some shoes in that tree. Drying out. Dinner with the view.